What's up, guys? Dr. Aaron McAnally here with Revival Performance Physical Therapy, and today I'm showing you guys how to do a seated piriformis stretch. So your piriformis is a muscle deep in your butt right here, and it runs right by that sciatic nerve, and sometimes people's sciatic nerve can go through that. So sometimes people will get what's called a piriformis syndrome. So your piriformis will be a little bit too tight, and then pulling on that hip there, what it does is it externally rotates, meaning it does this to that hip, and it helps your glutes here. So all these muscles kind of work together to stabilize that hip, stabilize that back a little bit, and then keep you from kind of doing all this whittle waddle thing when you're walking. So a lot of times it'll get tight or kind of spasmed out for whatever reason, and it'll kind of cause some pain going down the leg, or it could just be causing pain right there. So anyways, this is going to be a way to stretch it in sitting. So pretty simple, probably seen it before. It's kind of like a pigeon pose in a sense, like the yoga pose. That also stretches it, but that's on the ground. So what you're going to be doing here is just putting your ankle up on your knee, on the other knee, like you're reading the newspaper here, having it just like that, tightening the tummy just a little bit. So you're hip hinging forward. So notice I'm going from like this, and I'm not just rounding my back like that. So from this angle, I'm going here, and I'm hip hinging, and then that's feeling that stretch right there in the bottom of the butt muscles, right there. So that's the piriformis. So I'm just stretching it just like this, leaning forward, and I feel that right there. If I want a little bit more, or say I can't lean forward too much, I can kind of just lean forward a little bit and then pull that knee up. So a lot of times people will push it down. That works and stretches some other things, but not so much the piriformis. So pulling that up as you're still leaning forward, and that'll intensify that stretch for that piriformis. So do the prescribed amount. Most likely it's gonna be about 3 sets of 30 seconds to a minute, and have fun.